Dennis. Want to take the table off?
Sure.
O God, thou art the giver of life, the remover of pain and sorrow, the bestower of happiness. O creator of the universe, may we receive thy supreme sin-destroying light. May thou guide our intellect in the right direction.
The Veterans of Hope Project is a project whereby we gather the history, the story, the life stories of women and men like myself who've been working for decades on the creation of a more perfect union in this country and been working at it in a variety of ways. We sit them down, we interview them, we ask them on film to tell their story. The basic purpose of this is to make those stories available to younger people so that they will know that the stories of the elders do not end with the elders, but that they now can pick up the stories and make them their stories and figure out how they can go on with the task of creating a more perfect
future. Each other to develop a better understanding and to create those opportunities where in our churches, in our mosques, in our synagogues, in our temples, we basically open up ourselves and invite others to explain to us what they stand for and what they believe in to develop that kind of humanity that is needed. And there are many pastors and there are many religious leaders here, and I earnestly appeal to you that let us work together to develop our understanding among faiths that would eliminate that kind of hatred and that kind of indifference and apathy against me.